Hello, hello, hello. Yes, yes, I know, I can hear you. Okay, start this shit. Now that my computer's nice and updated. Regardless of if I want to play games at the time, we're updating the computer. Yeah. It was weird though, it was like I was playing the game, all of a sudden I hear like this guy goes, I'm just like, what? And the screen's frozen, I'm just like, fuck. Reset the computer, it's like installing updates. You fucker. For all the hunters, let's win this.
Hell yeah. Fuck off. Why are you in a... Oh, you're not. Never mind. I was like, why are you in a different game than me? But you're actually in the game that I'm in. Yeah, never mind.
It's okay to be insane. Oh.
Oh, wagon people. Never mind. No.
No, we're still here.
You're all back. Anybody who uses that stupid face is stupid.
Which face?
The X and then a capital D. Fuckity, fuckity. Fuck. Oh, we X, got different people this. No. I think we gotta... No, I don't wanna not be medic. No. Oh, Norton, you, if it works, you should be the monster, but you're not. Like, what the fuck? Apparently, if you prefer the monster, you're not getting as the monster.
Nope. GG easy, there we go.
Fuck you, Wraith. What? This guy is kind of retarded, I think.
Well, all they do is ask to voice his opinion and we'll find out.
Sir Rexington Von Shepherd.
The third.
Yeah. Magoo.
What?
One of our teammates' name is Magoo.
Research proves team with Markov has great advantage.
Sorry, guys. I've been trying to figure out how these creatures even got here.
You suspect they aren't native to Shea?
They just don't fit with the native fauna, you know? But it is possible the colonists woke them up by disrupting their ecosystem.
Like a biological defense system for the planet? Fascinating, if true.
Isn't it? This job is the best. Just hope we don't get eaten.
Medic, they are like the alien. Murka. What? Okay, Trapper. Where's my... Come on, Magoo. Fuck yeah, Magoo.
Murka! Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah. Too many cooks can spoil the broth, but that's just not the American way.
What?
I gotta show you a thing. It's really fucking weird. Let's weapon.
Who's getting chased by a cat? Wasting time with wildlife, god damn it. Did the thing already.
I just did.
Whoa. Somebody's not hit puberty yet. And he does.
The monster has evolved. Sensor
is online. Well, that was fucking quick.
Fuck! I saw it coming too!
Monster domed.
Healer, I had some troubles back there.
Oh my god, what did you do? Stop moving!
Yes, I know he's back there. I just don't want to go back there yet.
Yeah, see? Look at what you did. Look at- Oh, you dumbass. Now we gotta separate it.
Trying to get that guy to save him, but it's not. Oh, he's returned to Joption. Fuck!
Reinforcements inbound.
Oh my fucking god. Well, yeah. I was once on a team that was unstoppable. Me too. Fucking Ray. What the fuck? As Barley survived. Barley? Is that barely or barley? Looks like barley. Being the black.
Okay, well that's working on that. I'm going to get some water.
Sir Rexington Von Shepherd. Aw, oh, motherfucker. I was the monster, okay. And then it kicked us out.
Okay. I'm going to prefer medic because I don't trust you anymore.
What? You don't trust me? I'm the one with the one who got eaten by the fucking plant.
That was...
No, the support does not even try to keep me alive.
I don't like this. Kara. The grenades don't heal you in one shot.
No, they're not supposed to.
I know, but it doesn't help us when we're dying.
Yes, it does. What are you? Who are you gonna play as?
Slim.
Who the fuck is Slim? That stupid bug thing? That thing's not gonna work. We're all gonna die.
Yeah, but you can like heal from across the map basically because this bug just runs over to the other side and heals him.
Yeah, but it's not controlled enough. And I can keep people alive. I just need to be able to stay alive.
Bug.
Oh, this is gonna suck. If I can stay
and
alive.
I just bought Slim. I kind of want to use him.
But nobody fucking... None of the supports ever try to keep the medic alive. They all just let him fucking die.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna try and keep you alive. Cause I have a
Thank
shield.
Thank you. I appreciate the assistance. I just want to see how Slim works. I bought him. I haven't played him yet.
I played with him. I didn't really like it.
You're supposed to really utilize that spore gun, though. Monster can't smell us.
Can't smell us?
Yeah, he can't see. He can't see us by smelling us if I shoot the spore cloud.
Yeah, and it also puts an outline on him.
No, I think that's Cabot's Dust.
I thought you had a thing that did an outline too.
No, that's Rogue Val with your dark gun. Poison gun puts an outline.
Seriously, the same person's the monster. This is just gonna go the exact same way.
Hopefully not. This time, we're gonna put a little bit more organization to this.
You know, I watched all your movies as a kid.
This again.
I know, sorry, just weird seeing you in person. Reminds me of being a kid. A lot of things I forgot about.
I understand that. War takes a lot away from you.
Yeah. Hey, I wonder if Abe has any of those movies. Kyra said she'd never seen them. We could all watch them.
We need a second ship.
Don't... What the fuck is wrong with you, Norm?
Well...
Yeah, let's separate. That'll fucking help.
A lot of the Wraith's powers are AoE. So we're standing beside each other. It really fucks them up. The spores. Trying to keep us hidden.
Can the monster even do that? Like,
smell? Yeah, you smell like constantly. Because it basically tells us where we are. Because the monster literally can see through walls.
Yeah, shot him once and he'd be healed.
But I could just like shoot it and he sticks on him. I don't have to look at him.
Yeah, well, I just continuously fire and it continuously heals. If somebody's got, it's like if the monster's aggroing somebody, I'll just continuously shoot them and they can't, and then they basically can't die. I think I might change out some. I think I might like get some reload perks for their.
Fuck.
Just for care.
Wasn't watching.
You should get eaten by another fucking plant, Lord.
You know it. Yes, I did.
Oh my god. Norton.
You as birds are scared of something. Let's go.
Oh, we don't. Okay.
Heal, heal, ready.
This is gonna end badly. You should heal yourself, Norton.
I'm good.
Norton, just stay in one spot for a second. Don't act like, seriously, don't move. I can charge you up with this shield and stay there. Well, I'm out of juice. So we gotta wait now. This shield doesn't go away. So I can just charge it up on you.
Got you.
Nope, not behind me. I'm holding you. I'm out of shield juice.
Yeah, my main gun. It literally just like heals me as I'm shooting a monster. Yeah, he's just running around. This gun is awesome! Where's that guy? Oh, cool, I could just literally point the bug in the direction. I don't have to. I can shoot through walls and the bug will just go around the wall. I like this guy.
You know your job, keep him alive.
Technology to the rescue!
Sheer is an aggressive planet. Never said anything.
Find you. Norton. There was a fucking. His hologram thing was behind you. Or his decoy or whatever the fuck it is.
Guess I have to deal with this!
The monster has evolved.
I actually can't give you any more shields than you have.
Dome ready. Monster dome.
shield right now, Norton. You're on your own for a second. I'm really trying to keep you alive.
Yeah, I know, I just pinged him.
Charging on shield. Sideways.
Birds needs trackers.
Monster domed.
Wait, she's right here. You're gonna die, bud.
Caught it. Nice job.
Can leave me alone if absolutely necessary. Don't touch me unless he's distracted.
Seriously?
He was quite after me.
See, Norton, no, I don't trust you.
I'm dead!
Yeah, well, I died and you fucking... I don't, yeah, you don't trust me.
It's not that I don't trust you, it's just that I don't trust Kara.
Dude, I get like 12,000 points of healing every turn, every game. I keep people fucking alive.
That's a long timer for me to respawn.
It's only 30 seconds.
It was a whole minute. Trapper's going gung ho. There he is.
Oh, we can't even fucking dome him yet.
He's going 3 seconds. I'm still in 10 seconds though. The Trapper's lost. He didn't see it go behind him.
I can see it.
He's hitting the relay.
The relay is under attack.
Shoot at him.
Relay shield activated. Relay shield at maximum. Monster trapped.
Trapped him just inside the relay, just so he can hit the relay. Wow. Stepped a little bit.
Down again. Fuck!
Wow. We're gonna die.
Well, the Trapper seems to be very lost right now, so that's a plus at the moment.
Yeah, because he's not gonna be around when the guy kills the relay.
Trapper's fucked.
He's gonna survive a minute and 20 seconds.
I don't think so. God damn it.
Yeah, I gave 6,000 points of shield, right, in that one. Yeah.
I want to try that Kara person. The
what?
I want to try the Proton Kara one. It's just like domes of healing.
Alright.
I don't have her.
I'll be back.
Okay.
Fucking going camping.
You going camping?
You're going camping too.
Yay!
I don't know if I don't know.
I gotta figure out a couple noobs.
I gotta figure out if I should bring my bong or not. We go camping.
I'm down.
I bought a new one too. It's fancy. Oh, good. I got the medic, so you don't get the fucking screw.
I took it away. I don't want to be the medic anymore.
Oh yeah.
First target.
Quantum Kara.
Quantum Kara is cool.
Quantum Kara. Proton field. Okay. Regeneration field. Okay.
Yeah. So it's like the grenade launcher shoots three, but it like can shoot three fields and they can stack. Or you can just like put them all over the map and then you're just healing wherever you are. And then you can basically shoot them on your feet and just stand in your fields.
Oh, dude, the proton field? Okay. Just a few healing zones while her neutron barrier blocks damage for the whole team.
Yeah, she has a shield.
She's in the right. The proton barrier, it's like a mine. So she could drop one of those mines, get everyone to stand in the mines, and then drop a regen field.
Yep.
Maybe I'll go after her then.
She's interesting. It's not a mine though. That is a mine symbol, but it's not mine. You just click it and it happens.
Okay, well that's better than a mine.
Yeah, basically it's just a support shield. I think it's kinda cool. She can shield and heal at the same time.
I don't know. I like the healing grenades because it's like, as fast as I fire them, they heal. I could fire it pretty damn fast. The only thing I don't like is the clip's pretty small, so I gotta reload, and that in that time between reloads, people fucking die.
Yeah. The Quantum Carla is kinda interesting for the Kraken, though. You know the Kraken that kinda just like floats in the air and sits in one spot? You just throw a couple shots and it's like forced to move out of the spot. Because you can shoot him while he's in the air, then you have like a field that's sitting in the air. So it's like every time he goes past, he's taking damage.
I just made my whole apartment smell like Febreze. It's awesome.
Mine smells like French vanilla.
I am Griffin Halsey.
You are Griffin. Oh my god, I want coffee so bad right now.
I
didn't know you
were still alive. Yeah, I just had some. A French vanilla flavored coffee. And it makes my whole place smell like French vanilla.
You're famous?
I thought I was.
Oh, it's this one. I fucking hate this map.
Now look at the ground, see if the Kraken's there.
Same shit happened as before. That'd be hilarious. I should try that as the Kraken, just like get the drop on him by just like sitting right there.
Or even go behind him. That is.
The Naked Warrior. He's just to the left of us here.
Senses in place. It's kind of like a new map. There's literally like fireballs that hit the ground.
What are these things? These green bubbles that keep hitting the ground.
So there's healing asteroids and fire asteroids falling from the sky.
Hey, let's get a picture of us.
The fuck happened?
Fine.
What?
Evac! I think the monster quit.
Okay.
Really
well, that was lame. Can't get
sucks. These guys really don't want to be the monster, but I really don't get to be the monster.
Right? I won't. Woohoo, 30 fucking silver keys. That's what I want. What level are you, Norton?
In my character?
No, in your profile.
32.
32. Have you tried the ranked ones yet?
Yep.
Do you get more rewards for them?
I don't know. I was still in qualifying. You have to play 10 matches to be placed in the right rank.
Oh.
So I'm still playing. I still haven't finished my qualifying matches.
Okay, well, when I level up to 20, we can go into the fucking rank thing then.
Okay. I don't know if we can do it as a party, though. Because what if we get a different rank? It's not very ranked.
I don't fucking know. We're gonna try it anyway.
Okay.
I don't want item swap speed. I want, like, reload thing.
No, I hate Jack. I don't want to play Jack.
Rocket Man. Norton, you want to be monster? He's offering it to you. What?
No, he said, didn't one of you guys want to be the monster?
Oh man, I still have this fucking lighter?
Where'd you find it?
In my drawer. I didn't even know I had it still.
Kyrie, you're about the only person on the whole team who doesn't ride me without being famous.
Well, I'm probably the only person on the team who hasn't seen your movies or read any of the comic books.
I knew there was a reason I liked you.
It's not that I don't want to. We just don't have movies on Earth, really.
Come again?
I know, it's weird. I mean, I didn't know it was weird until I left, but now I do.
What do you have?
Live theater, live music, live everything, I guess.
Everything
is sort of frowned upon? I don't know, I've never thought about it.
Sounds nice, actually.
I don't know, I'd really like to see a movie.
Yeah, well, just don't see the ones they made about me. They're all crap.
Love these things.
Fuck off.
Wow, you really like getting eaten by them fucking plants, don't you, Nerd?
That was a dog.
Oh. You just like getting eaten by stuff. In general.
Magnificent!
Oh look, we're just chasing our tails. It's a good time. Who the fuck is Alien Grunt?
I've never matched with that guy before. Have speed perks.
Scared those birds.
Although if I was a Goliath and I had speed perks, I definitely would use them.
I'm on the best spot for this to now confused. Gotcha. Whatever the fuck his name is gonna die.
I think I'm walled off. Very informative. Why doesn't he like me? Someone else is being eaten.
Sentis got it!
I put those sensors in good spots.
Technology to the rescue!
Come on, fire! Watson, I must admit, you threatened the death of time.
Now he's going to get mad at me. Skipping up.
What?
He got mad.
Why?
Because he got his gang his ass kicked.
Well, I mean, he almost took some people down once or twice. I'm pretty sure I was the only one who went down in that match.
You died.
Yeah.
I feel like he was really mad at my cables, though.
Probably.
Because he was paying attention, I was just like holding him there. He wouldn't take it. He wouldn't cut the cables. I'm just like, alright. Don't move.
I'm level 20 now.
Okay, you wanna try rank?
Yeah.
Make us away. Never mind. Party leader. I am party leader.
I am.
Okay. To enter rank as monster, you must first disband from your party. How about, okay, so we can play as hunters. Oh, so you can't play ranked. Can't be in a party playing monster ranked.
Oh, we have to play as hunters together?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Let's do this.
Although it could make ranking interesting if you just like play as a party and like be in communication with the monster and play the odds in your favor.
No, why would that? If you're in the communication with the monster, you're still on opposite teams. It's not like the monster's gonna
happen. I know, but it's just like, Trapper, don't hit your thing. Okay.
Yeah, I guess the hunter can sabotage it's his teammates, and that's about it.
Yep. Trapper, where are you going? I'm just going to stand in this location for a while until the monster finds me. When it gets real, it's a plunger on a pogo stick.
What?
Just on Facebook, and someone's got like, you got a normal plunger, and beside that plunger is a plunger that's attached to a pogo stick.
Okay, fuck.
And says underneath, for when it gets real. I feel like the toilet's going to shatter.
I broke a toilet once, but I was standing on it.
I thought it was going to be a fat joke there. No, sat down and crack!
I was an idiot, and for some reason I decided to stand on the tank.
What?
Yeah, I stood on the tank, and I shattered the tank of the fucking toilet while it was full of water.
That's impressive. Good, we found a player.
There must not be very many people.
Low population.
Play ranked.
Okay, take your time.
It sucks you have to be by yourself if you're playing with a monster.
Yeah. What if we're, because we're in a party, we have preference against the monster?
What?
What if because we're in a party, we have preference against the monster, so me and you won't have preference not to get monster because we're in a party?
Oh, so we won't be able to be the monster?
Yeah, well, if that was the case.
What? I was searching for monster.
I was searching for players.
Two, yeah.
Oh, got it. I feel like we played against Infinite. I don't know what he played as before. His logo changed.
Yes. Got a spawn beacon that makes people come back faster than if they waited for the dropship.
Yep. And it's pretty cool. And its dialogue is fucking insane. I'd play him just for the dialogue. He's just a funny character. And he has like missiles on his back, but he points his finger to where the missiles are shooting, as if he's making a gun out of his hand. So it just looks really comical as he's like shooting with his finger and there's missiles going over top of him.
Elder Kraken. Who's played Elder Kraken a lot, apparently.
Has he?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see if I can do teleporter pads. Teleportation.
You're the stupid portal chick again? Does she even do anything to keep me alive, or do you just get to let me die?
I have shields.
Oh, okay.
And I can put portals that get us out of the dome.
Yeah, but why would we want to get out of the dome?
In case the monster's scary. In case it's like, this is a bad choice, this dome is shit, we're leaving.
Well, then set it up then, make sure we can get out of the dome.
Besides, we can go in and out. We can go out of the dome, heal up, then go back in.
With me, it's more of a profession. Just a joke.
Strange way to make a living.
Tell me about it.
I think the portal goes on a minute cooldown after you use it.
Will not be tamed.
No, but we might teach it a lesson before we go.
So you can't just go in and out constantly.
Wait, what?
The portal has a, I think it has a minute cooldown after you use it, so you can't use it again. Like, for each player. So everyone can use the portal to get out, but then it'll take us like a minute to go back in.
Why are his footprints red?
I don't know. Because he's the Wraith. No, he's the Elder Kraken.
He's the Elder Kraken.
That's why the footprints are red and lightning.
Spike set. That's not Boulder. That's a Mega Mouth.
Fuck. Goodness.
This really seems to be working.
Waiting.
The monster odd. Has evolved.
Yeah, let's just stand here and dance.
Maybe I might not know how to use it yet. Oh, I think the monster just destroyed my other portal.
Ah!
Okay, portal on inside, outside. He might have just broke the portal. Oh, I'm dead.
If somebody wants to help me, I'm totally down for that.
Two.
Hunter, return to the drop.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's a fucking portal gun, that's why! I'm supposed to use the other trigger to shoot the other portal.
Thank you.
I put a portal over on way over there, so if the there he is. Oh fuck, he just broke my portal. I'm gonna go make a new one.
Monster dome.
This is your end. There, now I can't get to the power relay.
There. There's a portal that leads out if you need it.
Fuck, I'm reloading.
Anyone miss that? Another one coming up soon.
I have wounded you, beast.
Relay shield at maximum strength. Hunter return to the rock.
I can shoot him from outside the shield. I don't think we're playing very well.
Hunter, return to the dropship.
Nope. That's a good ragdoll. Yes, we do. I want to play the hunter. I want to play a monster round. God damn it. How tired of getting my ass kicked.
Guys, you must train more. How do we know when the next rotation starts?
Don't know. It's a very good question, and I have not the answers. I should try and get Jeremy to come play. He's done exams. Text Jeremy and Matt, see what he's up to. Okay. It's balls hot in my room. Time to crack the windows and let all this fucking humidity out. Toasty. Jeremy wants us to play Dead by Daylight. I don't know if I liked rank play. These guys are a little serious. I think I like it when we get a noob here and there. Let's just go assault. I like Bucket better.
What?
I think I like Bucket better. The portal thing's kind of neat. Now that I understand that you can't just keep shooting a blue portal and hope that a red portal comes out. That was confusing.
Yep. It's exactly like playing Portal.
Yeah! The controls are the exact same, but for some reason it's just like, I thought it would just like shoot the next one, right? Now, can you imagine if they gave me a portal gun? That'd be so much fun to play a character like that. Shooting. He's coming after me, just drops out of a portal. Bye!
Or just shoot a portal at the monster's feet and just fucking...
He just like pops up. You kick him out of the dome. Get the
no,
fuck out of here.
I can't be. Alright, get some beam support.
Hello?
Yo! Should we leave our match?
Yep.
No. What?
You're not gonna
You don't want to come play?
I guess I'll come play.
Well, then we gotta leave the match.
Then we gotta leave.
Well, I can wait, it's fine.
Well, no, we didn't even start it yet.
And we weren't playing, and it wasn't very fun because we were playing ranked.
Oh, why? What happened in the ranked? Why is
People
this
are,
fun?
The monsters are slightly skilled. And we yeah, are dude. Slightly very not.
I feel like that's like... The monster only always... Like...
Organized at all? Yeah, that's basically the game. Subtitle of the game should be called Get Good.
Yeah. Oh, that's why I should like. I should get Dead by Daylight and play with you instead of playing alone.
Oh, see? There it is. It just happened. Yeah. Disabled when playing co-op.
What? Dead by Daylight?
It says preferred monster, but my monster was had a little thing on it for a second saying disabled when playing co-op. So we can't be the monster.
On what? On ranked?
At all. If we're in a party.
Oh, really? They changed it?
I guess so. Because it's like, we have not been able to be the monster. We prefer the monster, but we never get to be the monster.
I don't know. I guess they think that people are just gonna throw the game, but like, why would you even do that?
I wanna kill my friends!
Yeah. I mean, we were always playing super competitive, but I guess.
Yeah, we were fighting for it. Maybe someone was trying to just. You do should make up. What? How'd this happen?
Jeez, I thought I was gonna die yesterday.
I left.
Gone.
You. Dreamy wasn't even in the match yet!
I accepted the invite, but my game just decided that I would accept the invite, but it wouldn't actually start up, so... I had to find where the game was.
Okay, join David's one.
Wait, I'm kicked back to day one of rewards?
Did you guess you stopped playing?
Wow, it's like the most neon skin for the Kraken.
Ooh.
Yeah,
oh.
I want to be the fucking. This is stupid. You can't play with friends now if you want to be the fucking monster.
I guess we could. Could we get more people and just do a custom match instead?
No.
Who else is there?
We don't have friends.
Damn it.
Feels bad, man.
Yeah, what if we're all in a party?
Yeah.
Then one of us has to be the monster.
Exactly. This is why we have guys keep throwing matches, because they'll have monsters, their very last thing. We have it first, and then they'll get it because we're in a party.
Oh, just tell them to back out or whatever and let you pick the monster. I wonder if that works.
It would, yeah. I've done it.
That's okay.
They freaking nerfed the old granny in the Titanfall outfit.
Damn it, she was like... She was scary, though.
Yeah.
I'm just running away.
What are you talking about?
The granny lady that runs around in the super huge mech suit.
She's in this game. Yeah.
But yeah, she hurts. I was playing the Gorgon against Jeremy, and all of a sudden it's like I see a quarter of my armor go. It's like, what the fuck was that? Bang again, and the quarter's like, what the fuck?
Wait, is this searching? I can't even tell anymore.
No, it's not searching, because I haven't clicked hunt. I didn't realize you were in the party.
Oh. Alright.
Apparently Ghostbusters is like $100 million short of breaking even for production costs.
Yeah. It's apparently just really mediocre. Did you see it?
No, I've never seen it.
Yeah.
What's up with that? Oh, it's so annoying.
Yeah, it's gonna give the other guy the monster. Alright. Okay, let's see how bad the nerf was.
None of us are the monster. Gotcha.
Yeah, no. The other
I think I was right.
Random, and then if you or gave them the monster.
Yeah, that's kind of what I thought was going to go on.
Like, I think in Dead by Daylight, you can't do that either if you're. What's it called? In a party, I don't think someone plays the monster or the killer. Other people play survivors. But, like, in a single game, both survivors and the killer can win. So it's not, like, just completely lopsided anymore.
Yeah. It's an annoying system, though. It sucks. You're taking away half the game. Because we want to play with people.
Yeah.
If you're playing the monster, you have to be a loner.
Yeah.
You seem young for a catalog.
That's what they tell me.
It actually makes it worse because so many people don't even want to play the monster.
Oh yeah, we've had so many DCs.
There's a lot of prejudice out here against people from Earth.
They just get pissed.
You,
I mean,
person?
I guess if they disconnect,
well,
can you
my parents
swap to
have
the
money,
monster,
but they're sort of pissed at me for not
they
being the family firm.
Can you swap to the yeah, monster after they disconnect?
Yeah, I think they will.
No, because at the end of the game.
If they die, they'll get over it.
Oh, yeah. What? Oh, it doesn't even let the game start anymore.
Yeah, the game just ends. Monsters win because the. Or hunters win because the monster DC'd.
Oh, wait, you're already in the game when that happens?
Yeah.
What are those things flying through the air?
They are basically heat-seeking bombs. But I can fire them across the map because they keep traveling till they hit something and then they arm when they hit something.
Oh, who are you fighting?
This. The girl with the crazy arm.
Oh. Do you also have is that the one with the portal?
Yep. Yeah.
That way, first!
Got him.
plants, they will use me.
Oh, god damn.
Left. he started chasing me, so I just took a portal and left.
Oh, I see.
I went, but I'm on the other side of the map now.
Oh, you can just leave? Can we just leave and leave the monster in here all by
No, me? When he charged, he broke the portal behind me. That might have been a really bad idea.
Yeah, just leaving us. Thank you, buddy.
You're breathing fire. I'm coming back.
Your support.
Dylan coming down.
Stage one, right? Easy.
Hunter down.
Fuck.
Ow!
Do we even do any this damage? Charging.
I play Justin.
You can. Got scared and ran.
Norn's like, fuck you guys, I'm leaving. Y'all survive and you can all die.
Perfect strats. Well, if he doubles back, we can just portal back. Yeah, let's take a portal.
No, he's not smart enough to double back, don't do it! Don't do it! That's some bitching you do, what the heck?
Stage one, right?
Oh. What is that? Oh. Why did, it makes like a really loud noise when you do that. Oh, whoa, wait, you're all the way back over there! I didn't
know. Yeah, that's where I had the portal.
Oh, wait, Dom's ready.
Monster Dome. Okay, I'm gonna do this time. We're just gonna put it over here. That's just on the outside, and then we'll put this one right here that's on the other side. We're good.
You just teleport. I just got teleported out of the fucking thing.
Oh, you.
Oh, God, I'm getting eaten, please.
I think they buffed the bird. Gave him a wider range of seeing things.
I mean, before he was practically useless. His armor regen bonus? What the hell?
You got a perk.
He ate a fucking special animal.
Oh no.
Kill that guy. Do not turn that dome on. Fuck!
I'm retarded. I was listening to you while I was holding that button.
Hunter down.
Fuck!
Is he dead?
Ow! Back to normal!
Should I be running?
Alien field is
yeah!
Recharged.
You're the last one.
Oh god.
Damn it, who put that dome up? I'm mad. They're just like, there's two of us down, and all of a sudden the dome went up. It's like, oh fuck!
Watch this. Oh, is he right behind me? God damn it.
I'm watching.
I'm just gonna
run around in circles. I thought maybe he'd be down, but apparently he's not.
Yeah, that was me that put that dome there, by the way.
Oh, I was holding my button too.
Suicidal, you guys. I did lots of damage with my missiles, though.
How much damage did you do?
4,000.
I healed 5,000.
Wasn't enough.
No, it wasn't, because I died.
Couldn't save yourself.
It's because I have a debuff on my healing. Like, if I shoot the grenades at my feet, I get less health than you guys do.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if, we need Lazarus. We need Matthew to come play with us.
What the hell? No, we don't need a Lazarus. Lazarus is the
worst. But he goes invisible, so it's like the medic that never dies.
No way, he dies all the time. I played with Matthew yesterday, he fucking dies.
Yeah, it's actually really bad. Because he doesn't heal anyone, and then he just dies, and then it's like, well, now he's dead. He can't do anything. And then his gun is useless, because it's like, it heals one person from being dead, and then the monster kills a second person. It's like, well, now all his powers are not helping anymore.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it is. You know, preferring the monster's not gonna help anything, Gordon. You should just prefer something else.
I know. It's a thought that counts.
Maybe if you, like, tell them beforehand in the lobby and be like, I will pick the monster if you back out and let me. You just need to beg every time.
Yeah, do it, Norton.
Please let me kill you.
Apparently it's just us.
Alright.
Yay, so does that mean I get to be the monster?
No. We have to play against the AI monster.
God damn it. Watch, you'll be right too. Yep!
Oh.
Oh, you switched later.
Oh. I stole it. Somebody should probably be the healer.
Nah.
Oh, this is stupid, guys. Why are we playing this right now? Okay, no, this is like...
This is the only chance we get to have as a monster.
Yeah, we might as well just go to a custom game and do it then.
We are in a custom game, technically.
Does it count as a custom game?
Yep. It'll count as custom because it's all just us. Yep.
It says I get an extra 25 credits for playing something that I didn't prefer.
There we go, now we're getting boost credits, too.
Like...
For being in a custom lobby.
Wait, will it even let the game start then if we're not full?
Yeah, well, we'll just be playing with bots.
Who's Alien Grunt?
That's Cody.
Cody? Fighting him.
He's not gonna join, I don't think.
He's away right now.
He just purposely set his status as that as soon as you invited him.
He said it before I invited him.
Because he knew.
Mm-hmm.
I've never actually played as the Kraken, so.
So are we gonna lose anyways?
I mean, you guys have a bot. You guys are playing with bots, and your healer is a bot. So I mean, let's see how that goes.
I trust in my healer. If it's a slim bot, they do really well. The slim AI is probably the best healer. You got a Kraken. Well. Shit.
Now, Markov, mate, remember, when the harpoon hits, the monster's coming after me. That means I need you right up there, right in its face. Otherwise, it's curtains for me.
Are you the bravest man here, Griffin Halsey? To harpoon a monster, bind yourself to it. I think you are.
Well, I'm bloody suicidal if me mates aren't backing me up. You get it?
Do not worry. When the monster is hooked, he will find mines, lightning, death before him.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Oh, I think today's last day is
T.I. T.I.?
Yeah.
What's T.I.?
The International.
Oh, that. Little advantage for everyone. First teleporter out. How often does that happen a year?
Just once. That's like the biggest tournament every year. I think it's like $22 million or $25 million or something right now for the prize pool.
Jesus.
So yeah.
Guys, we gotta get good at Dota.
I know, exactly. You become a millionaire.
And some crazy shit's going on because apparently an underdog team is like kicking ass.
Oh yeah, DC. They're like basically.
DC, the Disconnect.
No.
Aw, that'd be the most amazing team name ever, Disconnect.
Yeah, because what happened was there's like two of the biggest North American like kind of teams like the ones that can actually do good. They're called
Jeremy, you're going the wrong way.
Oops. I didn't even. I'm like having something now. What's it called? They, right before the roster lock, so there's like a roster lock, so people can like swap teams after a certain day for a tournament. Like a couple days before, they kicked some of their team members and like swapped around for other ones. So this team DC just got completely screwed.
Everyone feel that?
And then they just picked up the people who got kicked. But now they're like doing absolutely insane.
Monster trap.
I will take mine.
That's normal.
Wait, where is he? So lost.
Active cannon! Attack! Keep it coming!
Ow.
Going somewhere? I think so. Lightning!
Carico.
We have portals.
Well, that was useless because he's definitely not walking.
I was predicting they'd go in the direction the portal was, so I was just going to try and head him off, but changed paths.
Damn, son baited them.
Predator, engage!
Sensor is online!
Got him.
Take the creature. You should have run.
Stealth count bonus.
Acceleration. Woo!
Yeah, Kara, do it. Oh, she's so slow. What the hell should do it? Strip the sensor!
Good sensor placing, though. Oh, we were playing a match with the actual Griff against the Kraken. It was amazing how far that his harpoon could go compared to the Electro Griffs.
Oh, you couldn't
hide from me. Got the little bastard.
Monster domed. Right in mind.
Yeah, it's just like... Range has so much AoE, it doesn't actually do anything.
Firing on a stage one! I'm ready!
If was it broken?
Ha! I've got ya!
Okay, portal lady. Drop one! No!
She dropped it like way back there. I don't know what the cooldown is.
There is no cooldown.
I see our warning, but it does not.
Our AI is just stupid.
Feel free to use the portals. That's
there is no second idea. Portal, lady! There's only a cooldown to go through the portal. You can drop as many portal discs as you want.
Dome ready. Monster drone.
Storm warning!
My sound's off. I only like half the sound.
Was made it back. I'm ready. Storm warning.
Little advantage for everyone.
Good try.
I feel like you had to evolve already by the time we saw you a second time.
Yep.
Yeah, I was really close, but...
yes?
This is your father. Mother.
No! Why not? I don't want to right now. No, wait. No, I can't. No, leave me alone.
What are you telling me? She's telling your mom no to.
She's wanting me to go get a haircut.
Oh, get a haircut.
Just cut your own hair. Shave it off with a buzzer.
Yeah.
Evil colors. Both suck.
Thank you.
Why do I only have yellow?
Oh, I'm gonna make my thing a heart. Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah.
I like his name. Why do you do this?
What?
Oh.
Bye.
What?
Bye. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh. God damn it. Everyone's like prefers something else, and then they get the monster. They just.
No, I don't want to be the fucking support, okay? I just don't. I want to be the monster.
Two.
Just beg the guy to give it to you.
Norton, see if he'll give you monster.
Chat. I was just telling the other people.
So it says team chat? I'll get in check.
Shoot, I gotta pick my shit quick, I'm running out of time. 15 seconds, here we go. Shoop, doop, 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 doop. Done. Cool.
Mm-hmm. I think the new one.
I think the new. Guys, does mail come on Saturdays?
I don't get mail.
No idea, yeah. Bills probably come on Saturdays.
Everything I do is digital.
Why don't you just, like, Google it? Just Google, does mail come on Saturdays?
Apparently my girlfriend tried already. She has no idea. It won't tell her.
On the post office. See if they're open. If they're not open,
I'm phoning the post office. I don't care enough for that shit.
All right, then.
Sweetie. Do you have any cleaning wipes? Can you think you can grab me a cleaning wipe, sweetie? I'm gonna quit playing soon, because I want to go back to playing Civ, because I'm really into the game.
That's fine, I'm getting kind of bored of this game, because I can't play Monster anymore.
I was getting bored of the game before I could.
You didn't play Monster!
You don't fucking do, yeah, you don't ever play Monster.
You've never even played a single match.
Oh no, I don't get the option, guys. Sorry, it doesn't work. I was on the newer update the whole time.
Markov, why are you squirming around, mate?
Oh, I have itch. It's nothing. The suit makes it difficult to scratch.
You need a hand?
No. No, it's itch in private place.
Oh, I get it. Your ass itches, right, mate?
Yes, it is maddening.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're on your own there.
There. My guy will be fueled by his rage. I can see the Goliath.
Really?
We're not playing a Goliath. Yeah. I thought we were playing a Gorgon.
Nope. Oh, yeah. Well, it's Gorgon. I like
somebody
that
got jumped into a plant immediately, or what?
No, that was the Gorgon's egg. Little spiderling raptor.
Oh god, we got juked. Oh, now I got jumped by a thing.
Save us today! Felt super helpful and powerful by flying in there from above to save you. Oh yeah, I forgot Kara had speed boost.
Oh yeah, it's super helpful.
Get me
what?
Out!
That's not that!
Fair warning, you're ahead of the group. David.
No, he's not, but we're like all at the same spot.
There he is.
I've got Sonic!
Let me dome him, he's right there!
Oh no.
Monster dead. I will fix mine.
Chill for a sec, Norton. Chill for a sec.
Where is he?
It's above the cliff there.
Chill for a second.
Jeremy's going in. Leroy Jenkins.
Go ahead.
Supposed to not let him run away.
Yeah, we had him on the ropes, man.
There, I got him with a harpoon.
Love this gun. Yeah, nice harpooning.
Do you have to hold, when you harpoon him, do you have to hold the trigger down?
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't know that until like...
Oh, okay, because I played as him and I was like shooting harpoons at him and nothing was happening. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's literally what I did.
That's like, Jeremy's ever. Use... Because I remember playing the Hunter against Jeremy and be like, I just see harpoons hitting me and then like bouncing off. I'm just like, okay, whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah. His harpoons are sweet, though, because how far they go. The distance is way more than Electric Griff's, and that's one of the main reasons I don't like Electric Griff, because I have to be literally on his ass to put a harpoon in. I kind of want to buy Abe again. I like that tracking dart. The tracking dart's sweet. Hate the slow grenades, but the tracking dart's sweet.
A lot of prefer assaults, man. Holy crap. Somebody's not getting what they wanted.
Be sick.
Oh yeah!
Did you get assault?
Oh no, actually that's not good because the rest of our team is getting DC. You can steal monster.
I want to try the Griff now.
Someone can steal monster. He's asking. Do it. Yeah.
Give this Kraken business another shot.
Oh, I'll give up. Oh crap.
Oh, got some support.
The tracker.
Bitty bed.
But he's playing Parnell? Oh god, guys, we're gonna lose. We lost, boys.
Just because he's not a granny with a super cannon.
I mean, yeah, if you don't play the guy with the chain lightning gun, the guy with the flamethrower, or the granny in the Titanfall suit, you're just... you're done.
The only Wait, actually, I can't remember. Who's Parnell?
I don't even know. He's
the Nordic guy?
Because he sucks. I'm pretty sure he's black.
Oh, that guy. He's got rocket launcher, so he can actually do a lot of damage from a distance, at least.
But do you have to aim?
Yes.
Well, then there's your problem.
No, it's not like Bucket's missile tracking one.
Bucket.
The robot.
Robot's missile. Yeah, he has a missile and it homes.
Oh.
But there's not a huge curve on the home.
Oh, whoa, this guy is like super high ranked. I don't know, maybe he's actually good.
He's got a moving thing, so he's old school.
Is that old school or just played a lot?
If you have a animated icon, it means you bought the game. Uh-oh.
I mean, he had like an animated thing on the character as well.
Oh, really?
I didn't pay attention to the other thing.
One thing I don't like is I don't know where all the animals spawn. Like, I don't know what path to follow to get the most animals.
You smell, fool. So then you can see the animals through the walls.
What's the soup for?
It's reprocessing my lymphocytes. Your lymphatic system failed.
I don't even know what button it is to smell.
The monster
should look it up.
Fighting back.
Smelling's like extremely important if you want to sneak and stuff. Because you can, that's how you juke, because you can see them coming over around the corner, so you go the opposite direction.
What's the rate of a combination?
1/135.
Have you told anyone about this?
Who am I going to tell?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Oh.
Ooh, sneaky. Where's your tracks? Oh, they are.
And where? Oh.
Missiles don't hit the wildlife. I was going to, but then I wanted to be able to put a thing on the outside.
Monster trapped.
Go look through jetpack, Joel. Go look through jetpack.
Tips. Once you get to learn how to use it.
Yeah, apparently that was...
Now you see the power of Griff. Here, Jamie, stay still. Come back. Going to the other side. Good, I have a portal on the outside too. No more shields for you.
Okay.
I love this character now. I love these balls.
Hello.
Clear a path, people. Teleporter, try to kind of cut you off, but.
Dome coming down. Hunters win.
That's actually so dirty.
That harpoon?
Yeah.
Can't get any momentum. You say you're quitting now?
Yeah, I'm done.
Well, it was fun. We finally got to have a monster that was on our team. Okay, I should probably quit though.
Yeah, screw this game, am I right?
You're so salty about every game.
I'm not salty.
Or you just don't like every game.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
I liked Evolve, but I don't know, I'm kinda getting a bit bored of it.
That's fair.
Evolve, I mean, now that I know how the harpoon works, that was kinda